He said that you fucked. He said you fucked my daughter. Is that what you said?
Dude, he said to me that he fucked your daughter.
Who?
He didn't say he fucked. He said he wants to fuck your daughter. This is a long time ago, like a year ago. Like a year ago. So what is she, 20 now? She was 19 then or something?
Yeah.
I swear to God, I was on the phone with him one time. Camaro, I swear to God, swear on Jill's asses. And he started bringing your daughter up. I was like, I didn't even know you had a daughter. I didn't even know you had kids. I was like, what are you talking about? What are you talking about, bro? He goes, yeah, Camaro's got a daughter named fucking Rebecca. I go, really? I don't know anything about that. He goes, man, oh man, she's hot. And then, hold on, John. And he goes, I want to fuck her. That's what he said, John.
I don't think Bulldog would do that.
That's what he said. I mean, I don't have any proof, but that's what he said, bro. That's what he said.
And what did you say?
I didn't even know you had it, because I don't ask people if they have kids. I don't ask people. I never even knew that you had a kid, okay?